Right now in the state of Texas, if you sell less than 4 a year, you can avoid the dealer status. Now, all this is going to change with this owner financing laws and things like that. So we'll play whatever game the government wants us to play. Now, to get a dealer's license in the state of Texas is simple, simple, simple. You just go down to Austin, spend 3 days down there, and get your license. Now, the way we get around becoming a dealer is we have the mobile park manager's a dealer. We know several other dealers, and we just pay them a flat fee of $500. They buy it for us, and we transfer ownership to us for $500. And it saves you a lot of headaches. Now, like I said, in this park, you have to sell them. They will not let any renters in this park, and that's one of the reasons the park's nicer. But like I said, you just got to keep it under 4 a year.
So what's lot rent?
Lot rent for a double wide is $333 a month. For a single wide, $262.
Do they tell you when they haven't been paying their lot rents?
They'll tell us when somebody's being evicted, yeah. That's a relationship you build up with the owners. This is a people business. You gotta be talking to people all the time. We'll drive around, you'll see a for sale sign in the window. And a lot of these things are, I call them, people are enamored with their things. I like foreclosures. Vanderbilt, Green Tree will send out their foreclosure lists, but you have to be a dealer to buy them. And again, I just have somebody buy them for me. If every once in a while, Vanderbilt will have one in this park. And
so when you say evict, that means move your trailer out, right?
Most of the time, people, they can't afford to move them.
Right.
When the park evicts somebody, they leave. So
then the park would end up with the trailer, or?
If it's park owned, if it's ours, then we get it back.
Resell it.
Then we resell it. Yeah. They said we're evicting them. Now, what we do is, now again, in the park, these are not fixed to land, so this is considered chattel. And this took us some time to figure out because that's what I was saying. We talked with Brian Duncan, who introduces the Bobby Redwine. Chattel in Texas is like a used car, and it's treated totally different than real estate. So you don't have to foreclose on them, you evict them. And so you give them a 3-day notice to cure, they don't cure it, they're pretty much gone. The sheriff sent out, and they move them out.
Bag them and bounce them, as we used to call it.